Hello friends, welcome to my channel Lalita's Kitchen. Today I am going to make gunpowder with roasted chana dal. Let's see what we need for that. Roasted chana dal 1 cup, 2 spoon of chili powder, 1 spoon of jeera and as per taste salt and mixer jar for grinding. We want very fine powder. It will go with rice and idli dosa. This dish is very famous in South Andhra also. So let's start. We'll add everything. Roasted chana dal. We'll add chili powder, jeera, and salt. Now we'll grind this fine powder. After grinding this, we need more smooth powder. I'll grind again. Now gunpowder is ready actually. I want to show you this smoothness. You want this. This much smoothness. This is very tasty because of roasted chana dal. And you can go with this hot ghee. You can mix it in that and you can eat. It's very tasty. I'll remain serving more now. Gunpowder is ready to eat and serve. You can eat with hot ghee, with dosa, idli, and this is specially here they will eat with rice. So let's enjoy this making. Try this dish, and this you can store in airtight container also. It will remain many days because this is dry powder. Instead of buying from outside this gunpowder, you can make it at home. It's very easy and simple. You can store in airtight container, glass container. It will be remain many days. And enjoy this gunpowder with rice and dosa, and let me know the comments. If you like my video, please subscribe, like and share. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you.